Gonna die there. Seriously? That run actually had potential, but it's gone now, so. Oh well. Oh my god, man. Dude, honestly, the fact that I even got that run just proves that I can definitely get record. Like, it's so close. It's within my grasp. It's, like, right there. All I have to do is literally save, like, what is it, 11 seconds? If I beat my PB by, like, 11 seconds, which I've already proven is very doable, I literally have record. It's amazing. Not to mention, I haven't even gotten to the end game time save yet. That has, like, at least 4 seconds. Split is good. I'm a big fan of the split. Or not the split itself. The split itself is kind of generic, but and pretty optimized, so. I don't know what time this is. It's like a 35? Yeah. I'm not gonna get attached to this run either, because this actually has very good potential already. Alright, let's not have a repeat of what happened last time, please. Alright, well, we're already having a repeat of what happened last time, so. I think the good run actually did that as well. But then I ended up getting, like, insane ninja RNG, so. And then I golded Acolyte, so. Just play the rest of the split well. Not attached. Not gonna get attached. Nope. Not me. You know what it was? I didn't say first try. I forgot to say it that time. Alright, I'm kind of hoping for good ninja RNG here. This run kind of is banking on it right now. Or at least this split being actually good. Thank you. Alright, well, I lost 5 seconds, but it's fine, it's fine. I'm not mad. Well, run is already kinda eh, but whatever. It is savable, it is fine. The run is, this is doable. As much as it's bad, it's doable. If I had gotten, for some reason, I just did not get the skip, even though I set it up correctly. It just did not work, apparently. I slashed too late, I guess. I don't know. And then the game just decided, hey, I'm gonna roll and not do the slash input that you just put in. I don't know, apparently that's like a trend the game likes to do, because that's not the first time it's done it. Did I gold Acolyte again? Did I actually just get another Acolyte gold? Oh my gosh. And I got perfect RNG in Prologue Demon. That's awesome, dude. Let's go. Thank you. Thank you, game. Okay, game is being nice to me now. This game's like, or this run's RTA time is going to be insane. Legit perfect RNG, except it doesn't matter. I don't know why Ninja couldn't have given me that good of RNG, but I don't know how to make the rules. I'm probably going to lose all 3 of those seconds over in Child, but, like, let's hope I can save some time in Ground Pound. That split as well. Incredible. Remember how I said I couldn't get a 21 sob? I'm starting to believe it's possible. Or, I knew it was possible, I just thought it would be out of my grasp. Alright. Please, child, please, I beg of you, please. No dumbness, please. Maybe I'm not losing time on Child. That was actually kind of good. Yeah, saving time. Alright. This run would be almost as insane as the last run if I didn't get bad. Or if I didn't play Ninja terribly. The RNG wasn't that bad with Ninja. It was just, most of it was coming from the fact that I played it badly. I'm gonna be completely honest, I played the Ninja very badly. It was mostly that, but the RNG was not spectacular either. Let's just focus. Alright, no bump. Cool. God. Please, mother. Please. I literally am doing the exact same thing I do every single run. Oh my god. I'm stupid. Alright, well, run is bad now, so. Never mind, run isn't bad, it's just not as good as it could be. Not as good as I would want it to be. Or at least this run. This should be way better. This should be like, I should be like minus six right now. But especially after making a ton of mistakes. That would certainly be nice. Certainly be nice. Also, apparently, Shin doesn't want to be moving, apparently. It's just not allowed ever. I'll get that later. And when I mean later, I mean now. And then I'm gonna fly all the way up here and lose 5 billion years. Not nearly as much as I should be saving. Oh no, okay. I'm gonna have to save a full 5 seconds here. I can, but it's gonna be difficult. Come on. Okay, it turns out I just gold Yari and all my problems are solved for me. So yeah. Please. This will be fine. is literally better than the other run. Come on. Come on, dude. I'm not losing this one. Not again. This run sucks. Never mind. I'm kidding. This run is actually terrible. Run is garbage, guys. I don't think I can save this one. We'll finish it just for the 23. Man, just as long as we get a good, as long as I don't throw the monk, we're fine. Come on. Thank you. Oh my god, yes! Yes! Thank you! Ah! Finally! Oh my god, it took long enough! Oh my god! Oh. All right. I'm not running at any percent anymore. Come on. Oh my god, man. Come on. Please, dude. Oh my god. Yes! Thank you, Cupcake. 489 attempts in total. I've gone through 489 runs total. No, it's more than 489 because these splits are fake, I deleted my splits on accident one time. This is like over 500. Over 500 times I have pressed the 3 button on my keyboard to get rid of a run and try again and try and get a better time. And on the 489th time, or probably a bit more than that, but on the 489th time, I finished auto in 22 minutes and 54 seconds. It is absolutely unbelievable to say that. My god, dude. I think it's safe to say, I was kind of hoping I could get a 4x, but honestly, I don't even care. I lost 4 seconds in Rebirth, mostly due to sloppy fighting at the end, and, I was very close to dying at the end there. I was literally one hit away, but I managed to be able to stay on my feet and finish the run out.